Hello, everyone. Welcome back to Off. Let's continue. I don't altogether remember what I was doing. I know I just finished the residential district. Okay, I got that. Now, I think I'm going to see the boss cat. I can't remember his name. Well, wherever it is, I'll find it. Maybe? Wait a minute, where was it? Oh god. I don't even remember where it was. Oh no. Oh no, this is... Oh wait, yeah. It's on the upper floor of the library. Okay, I'm good. I'm all set. Everything's good. Don't worry, it's okay. Yep, unlocked. What's over here? Looks like there's a book here. Drawing from his waning forces, he created the library, more beautiful than ever before. Its height pierced the smoky clouds, and there he stood. Wait, why does it say 1 on the left page and 4 on the bottom of the second page? Those can't be page numbers because then the sentences wouldn't match up. Right? I'm gonna write that down. There's gotta be some significance to that. Strange. Oh, wait a minute. Gotta look out the window. We're high up. Indeed. Strange view in the background there. What the? Holy shit! The fuck? I was minding my own business on the roof of the library and I got attacked by a gigantic fucking whale monster. Jesus, that thing has good stealth. Somehow a whale monster managed to be invisible. Okay. How many hit points do you have? Marine mammal of the order Cetacea. It just says whale. It's just a whale. There's just a whale on the roof of the library. Okay. It only has 300 hit points, so actually this shouldn't be too hard. Unless it hits like a truck. Oh no, I don't want to use those. Oh, muted. Yeah, that was easy. For such a terrifying and huge-looking monster, that thing was incredibly weak. Omega level 10. Photographic blur has been acquired. Let's take a look at that. Attack ignoring the adversary's defense. That should be pretty powerful. Wait a minute. Okay. If I arrange these pages so that they actually are in the order of the page numbers at the bottom, would that create a coherent story? Hold on, let's check. Let's just test this. Let's go back. Hopefully I don't encounter another freaking whale up here. Never mind. Invisible whales everywhere. Because why not? Photographic blur. Alright, I'm gonna have to write these down. Might be a little bit slow. Bear with me. I'm a slow writer. Alright, so let's test this. So, oh god, I'm gonna run out of room. Shit. Okay. Drawing from his waning forces. I'm just gonna try this one. Just this one, just to make sure it works, because I don't want to spend forever writing for no reason. He created the library. I'm not even sure if I'm going to be able to read my handwriting. I'm going so fast. This is my fast handwriting, and it's nearly illegible. Okay, and that's one. So I'm just going to see if that matches up with the one that said two. Or if maybe I just need to write down the numbers and they don't actually have anything to do with page numbers. We're about to find out. Okay. So one said, drawing from his waning forces, I think, he created the library more beautiful, much like a guardian angel. No, that doesn't really match. Doesn't seem to. He created the library more beautiful, much like a guardian angel. That doesn't really make any sense. No, I'm just going to write them down. Alright, 1 and 4, 2 and 9. Wait, did I actually read this? No, I didn't read this. Much like a guardian angel, he had done everything for them. He had brought them peace, security, and entertainment. Such was his generosity. Three and... Wait, there's another nine? Another nine? There's multiple nines. For a while, that was all good and well for all. They enjoyed the new land with the innocence of a child. They were running down the streets, enjoying... And then just stops. Another whale? No! Some upside-down specters. God, I really hope I don't have to come back here to read these again, because I'm going to have to fight all of the enemies again. 4 and 7. But the dynamics of the world soon drove the people mad. They forgot about their joys and eventually succumbed to their neurosis of fear and worries. That sounds like the people here. I think it is describing the people here, right? Because they were sick with worry and they were basically incapable of doing anything because they're always afraid. Five and one. Meanwhile, the flaming-winged sovereign wept on his throne, their joys saddened to have been forgotten by man. He had no more time for their worries. There's something very funny about the way they look. They're just upside down. They're just upside down specters. They're upside down because they enjoy being upside down. For the hell of it, because they can. It's like, why not? Who cares? I'ma go upside down. Six and six. And so the flaming bird turned into a cat, and the cat into a ruler. Driven insane by his anger and sadness, he summoned forth a storm of evil spirits upon his subjects. His madness had... Seven, four. While the specters were destroying the world he had created, he sought... It says helter, but I imagine that should be shelter, right? He sought shelter at the summit of his most wonderful creation, the Great Library. I guess that's where I'm about to encounter him. Which is kind of strange, because if that book is describing what's about to happen, then that means, is it already predetermined? what's going to happen? Very strange. Anything over here? A gigantic whale! Of course there's whales in the sky. I guess that's the equivalent of, like, bothersome pigeons in this world? Gigantic floating whales? Do you think they put those little spikes like they put to keep pigeons away, but they're anti-whale spikes? Oh, now I need to put those numbers to use, don't I? 8 and 0. There was nothing else to be done but wait for the man who would rise forth to destroy him. For deep inside his soul, there was no doubt that what he did was evil. The end. Okay, let's see, the highest number here I have written down is 9. How many are here? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay. I just noticed what I've written down. The first number on each one that I have written down is in ascending order. So, like, the first book I found was 1-4, the next one was 2-9, and then continuing on, we have 3-9, 4-7, 5-1, 6-6, 7-4, and 8-0. Which makes me think that the first number, since it's ascending, is telling me what order to do the numbers in. So 1 would be the first. So what's associated with the first one? It's 4. So let's test that. So 1-4, that should mean the first one is 4. And then 2-9. Yep, okay, it's working. 3-9, so once again, 4-7, 5-1, 6-6, 7-4, and 8-0. But how can you... 0... You know, that probably just means 10. Yeah, okay, so apparently 0 means 10. Because, why not? We're high up. I'll need to move closer. There we go. What is that? That streak. Okay, this has got to be a huge boss fight because there's a salesman up here and a save point. Nice view from up here, don't you think? It almost makes me forget that this is only a video game. Okay. Let's see if I can buy anything better. Oh, whoa. That's got to be better than what I have. It is. Yeah, this is what I have. And now that I've learned the magical arts of paying attention to what's in the top right of the screen, I can see that this is what I have equipped, and this is better. Okay, so... gonna buy me a bat, a Michael bat. Solid symbol is better. So, let's go ahead and buy 2. Aura of Fear. Oh, Aura of Perception is better. And everyone can wear it. So I guess I'll grab 3. This is better. Grab 2. You know, I better equip my stuff. I'm not sure if some of those overlap. Let's just equip the stuff and see what I need after that. 3 more points of attack, I will take it. They're surprisingly small differences to the stats. Like, they don't really seem to make much of a difference. I'm sure it all adds up, but it's not huge. Like, this only adds 1 to my defense. That can't do very much. Alright, what do I give you? There we go, 2 more points of attack. 1 more point of defense. 3 more points of defense. That does nothing. Two more points of attack. 1 more point of defense. Oh, that's much more defense. Okay. Now, what else can I buy? Downgrade, downgrade, downgrade. Down, down, down. Oh, wait, wait. This is an upgrade. Color of Sadness. Alright, so 1 Color of Sadness coming up. Let's just grab an eye. Why not? Pretty sure my wide angle does the same thing, but I don't know. I mean, I used my wide angle on the last boss, and it didn't seem to do anything at all. It wouldn't tell me its hit points. I'm not sure if that's just because my ability is not strong enough, or maybe you're just supposed to not know the hit points of bosses. I'm not sure. Anyway, I've got enough of everything else. I'm good. Alright, what was it? This one? No. This one? Yeah, that one. 3 more defense. Cool. Let's save and let's go fight. You know, I have a bunch of buffs, which I suppose I could use. I don't know if it matters, though. Increases a character's max HP by 50. Like, that's such a small... Hold on, is it permanent? Maybe it's permanent. I think it's permanent. I think it is permanent. So I'm just gonna give it to everyone. Shit, I should have been using this stuff. Oh well, there's still plenty of time. Right. Who should I give it to? I'm gonna shortchange the Omega because so far I haven't really used its... I haven't needed to use its special abilities really much at all, so that should be fine. Increase the character's attack by 5. Defense by 5. I'll spread the love a bit. Give it to the Omega and the Alpha. Esprit. I haven't the faintest clue what that means. I'll just give it to the first two. Agility. I also don't know what that means. Maybe increases your chance to dodge, but by how much? I mean, I don't know. There's no real explanation for what these stats do exactly. Right, well, I can heal myself with my abilities, so I'm gonna give it to them. Okay, let's save again. An interesting symbol. I like how you can stand sideways on the ladder. It's really not a ladder, is it? I mean the way this is actually programmed into the game, this isn't a ladder, is it? It's just a walkway. Like, this walking up this is the same as walking up here, isn't it? I think it is. Because it's a 2D game, so even though this is, you know, within the 2D art, they meant to give this the illusion of going up. In reality, you're just going forwards. Oh, hi. Valerie. Valerie, that is the name of the cat. You are mistaking me for someone else. I am Japhet, the Firebird, guardian of Zone 2. Stop with these paranoid delusions, dear brother. Come with me to Zone 0. I've built a cellar where we can forget our sorrows. I am not your brother. I do not even belong to any race of predators. Take a look at my real face, you poor smelly cat. Valerie? Ew, what the fuck? You do not understand, do you? I am not Valerie, I am Japhet. I have taken control of your miserable little brother. Unable to chew, to even chew through a little bird until the end. That is really disturbing. And the batter just says, whatever. Javette, I'm here to destroy you. You who claim to control the specters. I was waiting, batter. I will not go down without a fight. Valerie. Here we go. You must understand. Those fools. They only care about their own pathetic hassles. I did everything for them. They are like my own, countless children. And like all disrespectful children, they need to be punished. Here we go. That thing is so disturbing looking. Okay. First thing is examine. Let's use the eye. Yeah, I think that's the same thing as Wide Angle, Royal Guardian of Zone 2. Doesn't tell me how many hit points or CP. No weaknesses, no resistances, just second boss. I am not a god. I cannot be perfect. Yes, I have sinned. I admit it. But my responsibilities are far beyond those of a mere mortal. Oh! It just changed. It's changing as I'm hurting it. Okay, wow, ooh. It's coming out. It's coming out of the cat. Well, so far it's not doing all that much damage, really. I forgot what these even do. Low impact. I'm just looking at my competencies. Okay. Alright, Purifier. You are going to seal my fate? No matter. I am ready to die. But first, prepare yourself to see my true form. Holy shit! I am Japhet, Lord of the Second Zone. I am the Millennial Firebird. Let the battle begin. Holy shit, that thing is huge! Can I examine it now? I think I'm gonna try. Let's try to examine it. Nope. Damn. It's still not really doing that much damage. Really not that much at all. We're down like to 70% at the lowest. I'm muted. Okay, now we're getting kind of low. Actually, I'm gonna heal myself. Come on. Ah, muted. Poisoned. That's not good. Let's heal myself again. Damn, that heal is effective. Now, I could unpoison myself, I suppose. That'd probably be a good idea, wouldn't it? Yeah, I think it would. Okay, let's heal. Let's heal Omega. There we go. Cures poison and... Yeah, there we go. Unpoison myself. Unpoisoned. This thing has a lot of hit points. Thankfully, so do we. This thing has a lot of it. Oh god, you can even see the cat. If you look at the bird's head, you can even see the cat, like the skin of it just shredded and just sitting there. Ugh. Like a deflated bag. Deflated bag. That doesn't even make any damn sense. Like a deflated balloon. When would you ever inflate a bag? Okay, it's dead. 5,000 experience gained, 1,000 credits. Pisces card received. Battery level 11. Alpha level 11.
Ew.
So, I have been slain. You can be proud to have accomplished your mission, Batter. Valerie. You've been defeated, Japhet, guardian of the second zone. This land is now pure. Would you like to save? Yes. Back to this. This happened at the end of the when I defeated the first boss as well. What is that? It looks like a kid? Maybe? Playing with something? Touching something? The bird. He left too. What? Huh. Okay. Zone 3. Where is it? Here it is. I wonder, is this the last zone? How many zones are there? Is there one after this? Right, so you have 0, and then down here is 1. And then 2. For some reason... Oh yeah, and then 3. What about this? It's impossible to enter. You need the adequate Zodiac card. Okay, so there's one more zone, and then there's whatever the other thing is, which is either zone 4 or some sort of a special zone. Yeah, my FPS counter in the top right corner is covering that up. It says the something? The room? It just says the RO, and then I can't see the rest. Zone 3. This looks like a big place of industry. What's up with the ground? Weird. There's something written here. I'll be back in a minute. Something tells me you're never coming back. It's a poster full of stamp marks. Take it? No. A1 and M. A1, what are you looking at? The plastic is beautiful today. Sure. What is up with the ground? These weird, like, blocks. These lines. Ah, someone. The monorail is free and accessible to all personnel. Sensational, isn't it? Sure. Vesper Area 1. Where can I go to? Vesper Monorail, please choose your destination. Oh, it's a big area. Should I take it? I'm not even sure what that means, frankly. It's a poster full of stamp marks. What are stamp marks? I don't know what that is, but I'm gonna leave it for now. I probably need it, but just in case. What the? Oh, apparently there's specters here. Those things look slightly different from the other specters. Let's examine them. Blind specters. Aggressive ectoplasmic incarnation. Mute specter. Misleading ectoplasmic incarnation. I should probably just use my competencies here. I mean, I'm not going to encounter a boss anytime soon. Yeah, I'm gonna do that. Ouch. That did a lot of damage. Omega level 11 achieved. What the hell? Why did I just teleport? Is that gonna happen every time I defeat enemies? Muted. All right, let's see if it happens again. Yeah, what the hell? I guess I'm not meant to go in there? Okay, I'm not meant to go in here. Okay. Definitely not. These things have a lot of hit points. Better level 11. I mean, better level 12. Seems like those words just slurred together when I tried to say them. Better level 11. 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 It's difficult, but kind of fun to say. Better level 11. 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 Alright, you know what? I'm gonna take the stamp book. Maybe I need that to do what I'm doing in there without teleporting? I don't even know why I'm teleporting. The stamped note has been found. A poster full of stamp marks. Okay. Wonderful. No idea what that even is or what to do with it. To the next zone we go. Area 2. Oh, there's a map. That appears for about half a second, before you can even read it. This looks the same. You should not make so little noise when you walk. It's abnormal. Is he commenting upon the fact that I have no walking sound? Like, literally, the game just doesn't have one? Okay, this is different. Memo, if you do not work your hours daily, you will not get any dessert. Do your job and you will be rewarded. Well, someone's not doing their job because it looks like someone's supposed to be manning this store or whatever this is and there's no one here. This customer service is very poor and I'm disappointed. There's no one here either. Where's everyone? A2. Oh, it just means area 2. Blocked. I'm guessing it's going to be the same for every area. I probably need to finish area 1 before I can go to area 2. Let's check 3. Sometimes, when I go to sleep, I'm afraid that my legs won't be there anymore when I wake up. Well, I worry about that too. Actually, I don't. I've actually never, ever worried about that in my life. It's snowing. Yep, blocked off. Area 4 is probably going to be the same. Wait, what did that say? A special access card is required to enter Area 4. Okay, gotta finish Area 1. Right, so whatever I need to do, it's gotta be... it's gotta be done in here. I just had the strangest thought. It's probably nothing, but... I wonder if... no. I'll come back to it, maybe. Yeah, I don't want to try that yet. It's a certain idea. I think my snapped note can help me here. Sam, you can display it anytime by pressing the shift key. Oh. Okay. I see there's lines you can follow. Okay, I think I get it. I can see you enter on the bottom right. Let's see. So, if I'm reading this correctly, I go to the first block here. And then I go up 2 more blocks. I guess it worked. Hi. Are you aware that the patterns made by the leftovers on your plate mean something? Okay. Sure. I'm gonna left 1. And then we go right here. And then right here. And then... then what? Over 2? Up 1. And over 3. And here we go. What is up with your face? Wait, is there a map for this? No, there isn't.
No.
Is that your face or are you wearing a mask? I'm not sure which one would be more terrifying. Good day, dear reckless accomplice. I've somewhat changed, anatomically speaking, but you have obviously recognized me at first glance. I'm your friend, the judge. Yeah, your smile is exactly the same. What the fuck? Zachary?
No.
So my disguise is no match for your keen and unforgiving eyesight. Pablo isn't really in top form at the moment. I'm going to replace him for some time. Anyway, I'll be hunting down obscure clues that I shall take pleasure in revealing to you little by little in the most destructive manner. I can already smell the good times. What the fuck?
Meow.
Wait, is it the sound? The sound that he makes whenever, every time he talks. Is it a person just literally saying meow? Because now he can't actually make the real meow sound, so it's just a human saying meow. I think that's what I'm hearing. Are you going for a stroll near the dormitories in the meantime? I've heard that the specters there are quite active. Thank you for the hint. You creepy bastard. And what exactly are you a judge of? By the way, why are you called the judge? Who are you judging? Okay, so... how do I... like, it looks like I need to enter the other places. By starting from a doorway. Right? To get to, like, one green? Or what? How does this work? This is weird. The black one I get... the black ones. Makes sense. But like... the reddish-brown ones, they start from 0. Or I guess that's probably 10. It starts from 6. And then goes 7, 8, 9, 10. Wait a minute, does that... hold on, I think I might know what that means. Think? Maybe if I go from 5 black, I can go to 6 brown? Going in sequential order? Maybe. Maybe. In that case, I'm in the right spot. So I just need to go to the left 1, 2, 3 blocks. I think it worked. Oh, shit. I think that means it didn't work. What is that thing? In the top left. Looks like a flaming crown. Crown of the Dead. Diabolical and airborne royal headwear. Diabolical and airborne royal headwear. Beautiful. Light weakness against smoke. Do I have any smoke attacks? I can't remember. Metal, plastic... no, I don't. Alright, it's gonna teleport me out, isn't it? Ah, shit! Okay, well, he mentioned the dormitories. Is that one of the other areas? I can't tell. Because the map shows up so briefly. Like, did he unlock one of the other areas to go to? Let's look at the map really quickly. I couldn't read it. There's no time to read it. None. No, I don't think so. I think I'm still supposed to finish Area 1. What I was doing with the map seemed to work until the very last square. Maybe I misread it. Let's try it again. Okay. So, first block, and then up 2, and to the left 1, and then right here, and up 1, then left 3. Oh, that's a mistake I made, isn't it? Yeah. I didn't go left 3, I went left 2. And then up and to the left. Mm-hmm. The phantoms aren't evil. You shouldn't be scared. They're trying to kill me. I beg to differ. Then down into the left. And then left 1. And then up. Wait a minute, what's that say? Memo. The chore of cleaning is assigned to you based on your employment number. Okay, but what decides your employment number? That is the question. Empty shelves. I believe Zone 3 is the best place in the whole world. Thank you for telling me. I love the cafeteria food. Yes, I love it a lot. Yes. The director said the specters are nice. It must be true. Memo, if you do not attack the ghosts, they will not attack you. Is that... Oh my god! A fourth member? Add-on Epsilon has joined you. Epsilon! Classic drama. Increases an ally's attack lightly. Increases an ally's defense lightly. Special attack of multiple low impacts. Special attack of multiple mediocre impacts. Abstract tragedy. So abstract tragedy, tragedy will do a ton of damage. Interesting name. Well, just judging by the competency points, I would say this is probably the most combat effective add-on I have. Dream sweet dreams at night. Moloch's meat. Okay. So from 10 to... I'm probably going in reverse order now, right? 987? Yeah, it's gotta be. Or not! Never mind. Let's let the computer handle this one and see what happens. Actually, no, I want to try the competency of the Epsilon. Nope, nope, nope. Abstract tragedy. Oh, shit! It affects the entire group. That is incredibly powerful against these large groups of enemies. And we're all the way back out. Okay, so. How do I do this? I went from 5 to 6. So from 10 to what? Where can I join them in sequential order? How would I do this? You can't descend from 10 to 9. That didn't work. I successfully went from black 5 to brown, or yeah, brown 6. It needs to be a clear shot to the next number, right? How the hell do I do this? I'm still thinking it makes the most sense to do what I already just did. I'm gonna try it again. I guess I totally forgot where to go. Wow, I actually forgot where to go for the beginning. That's sad. The very first step was wrong. I guess I need to check the map again. Whoops. Yeah, that AoE is incredibly effective. Ah, gotta go to the first one. And then up. And then you go right, and then you go up, and then you go like this, and then... And you go left three. One, two, three. Yeah. So I tried to go from 10 to 9, and it didn't work. This, of course, being 10. Or 0, as it's for some strange reason called. Going left again is not gonna work. Okay, well, according to the map, the doorway to get out of here is obviously at the bottom left. So you go from green, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So green 7, 8, 9 is purely to get to the door. You can't get from green 7, 8, or 9 down to the rest of green. Or can you? Maybe you can, maybe just go straight down. And then maybe the doorway's actually at green 1, rather than green 6. Ah, God, I don't know. It seems like you should just go up here and just go straight to the left. That's what it looks like. Wait a minute, hold on. I might have just figured it out. What if you go from brown 7 to green 8 by going straight to the left? You see it? I'm gonna do it. Come on. Ah, fuck! Didn't work. I would have been so proud of myself, but nope. That abstract tragedy is so good. Alpha level 12. Alright. So you don't go from 7 to 8. Got it. Alright, I'm gonna think about this some more, and I will be right back. Wait, what? I think I just found the solution. Alright, so it's... This is really weird. I don't really get the logic here. Okay, so far, it looks like you can go... either up... you can follow a pathway that leads either... ascending or descending the numbers. So for example, this is one black that I'm on right now. You can go up to 2, and then you can go to 3 and 4 and 5, and then from 5, this is 5, from 5 you can choose to either go to 6 black or 6 brown, to the right or the left. So you can go up. Regardless of the color, you can go up to the next number, or you can go back down. Of course, you can just go in reverse. However, when you go from 10 in the top left of the map to 9 green, it doesn't work. And when you go from black 3 to green 2, so if I went from here and I kept going to the left until I got to green 2, it wouldn't work. I tried. However, I just discovered that if I go from black 1 to green 1, it works. So not only can you go up or down in some numbers, but not with some others, but you can also just go to a different color with the same number? What? Like, I'm in black 1 right now. If I go to the left 1, 2, 3, 4 times, I will get to green 1. 1, 2, 3, 4. Green 1. Up 2 to green 2. I don't understand. I don't understand the logic. It just seems to be missing. It seems like there is practically no logic. Okay, left 2 to get to green 3. I'm on green 4, down 2 to green 5. Hi? If you keep moving, I think you're gonna be guided by jubilance, and you will avoid the specters quite easily. Be careful. Left 1 to get to green 6. And then up a bunch to get to green 7. And then left, and then right. I don't get the logic. There seriously doesn't seem to be any. You can go up, and you can go down, regardless of the color. You can go up and you can go down in the order of numbers. But in the case of 10, you can't go to 9. For some arbitrary reason. In the case of black 2, you can't go to green 3. And you can go from black 1 to green 1. I don't get it. There are no ghosts under the mattresses. That's a memo. I'm hiding nothing, I promise. I believe you. Calm down. Do not forget to make your bed when you get up. These people must be totally non-functional to have to actually be reminded of these things. Fortune tickets. There's no need to fear. No one bears you ill will. Uh-oh. Who are you all? Are you specters? You're not bad ghosts, right? Of course not. You're our friends. This isn't a serious injury. I'm sure. Oh shit. They're not good specters. Taste my holy wrath, corrupt souls. Also, I've discovered that using auto is actually vastly faster than doing it manually. Much faster. However, I do want to try my new competency that the batter just got because he leveled up. Which should do a serious amount of damage. What is it? Special home run. Special attack of mediocre impact. Nice. Omega level 13 achieved. May salvation be yours, children of the devil. People act very strangely around here. I should go talk to Zachary. He's dead. He thought they were friendly. He was wrong. Do not bring the dessert to bed. There are no specters under the mattresses. Make your bed when you get up. Do not bring dessert into bed. Now I gotta go all the way back. Let's see if I can get the rest of the way without using the map. Oh yeah. I remembered it. Hey, you creepy motherfucker. How you doing?
Meow.
So, Sam, how did your investigations go over at the dorms? It seems that the people here aren't afraid of the specters.
Meow.
Not afraid of the ectoplasms? That's very odd indeed. I must admit that I have very few customers in this zone, so I'm not very well acquainted with their local customs. Maybe you'd better go see Area 2. They call it the treatment rooms. Okay.
Meow.
It's simple. You just have to take the underground monorail. We should have a race. If you get there first, I'll give you an item for free. Oh, okay. Oh, I can totally win this race. It's on. Let's go. Fuck, I went the wrong way. It's okay, though. Maybe the timer doesn't count when I'm fighting. I'm just gonna let the computer fight. Come on. Come on, get me out of this computer. Get me out of this computer. Come on. And we're out. And let's go. Do I win? What do you bet you can't even possibly win? What do you bet he always shows up before you? Too bad, Sam. I've arrived before you. At the same time, it was scripted. You had no chance of success anyway. That's what I thought. Fuck you. So here's a little something to help you forget the pains and sorrow of such an unappealing defeat. A golden flesh has been found. I'll leave you now to search the area. If you find something suspicious, don't hesitate to let me know as soon as possible. Alright, where's the thing? Was it golden flesh? Where is it? Oh, here it is. Recovers a large amount of CP. Eh. I don't really care about that stuff. Ah, you're manning the shop now. Wait, what? Your face changes depending on which side of the store I go into. What the hell? I should make a bit of money nonetheless, after all. Or are you different? I mean, are you the same person? I guess they're different shop owners, but he wasn't here before. I don't know, I'm confused. I mean, this guy isn't the same as the judge, right? I don't know. Ooh, new stuff. New stuff. Hidden symbol. Offensive equipment for add-ons. Let's grab three of those. I got the money, no doubt about that. Color of hatred. Better defensive equipment for all four. Is that it? That's it. Okay. Defensive 3. It's a nice upgrade, actually. Wait, what? Oh, I never gave you... Oh, wow. I never gave you proper stuff. I totally forgot about you, add-on. I'm sorry. Okay, was there some other upgrade? I feel like I'm forgetting something. The hidden symbol. Offensive equipment, that's what I was forgetting. Yes. Three more points of damage. And I believe I already equipped it to the Epsilon, correct? Yes. Ooh. This looks dangerous. Of course. There's the box. An impenetrable box in that prevents me from even reaching my arm over to the lever. The block keeps me from accessing the switch. No, it doesn't. Your arms aren't that short. You're not a freaking T-Rex. Lies. There's a C over this one, which apparently means 10, I think. For some strange reason. Oh, those power lines are overhead. I thought they were on the ground. At least I won't trip over them. If I pierce the pipes, I could make it come out. But if it escapes, I would never get any of it again. What? Oh! Those things don't look good. They're kind of terrifying. Let's find out what they are. Von Gacy, ghoul with an unbridled haircut. Light resistance against metal. Auto! The director said if we work properly, we'll keep getting it. All the better. One should work his job wholeheartedly. Indeed, indeed. Right, so it looks like there's nothing to do but flip these switches, but what do these switches do? I have no idea. That seems to have unlocked the ability to use that switch. I'm not altogether sure why, but I'll take it. Not sure if I solved that by accident, or if you're just supposed to do that. Inflicting blindness, let's try that. Just for the fun of it. Try to get used to my abilities, even though honestly I probably don't need to get used to them. I could probably just use auto to fight everything except maybe the bosses. I'd probably have to take over control with the bosses and maybe heal myself and stuff. Okay, what did that do? What did that do? Oh, I probably need to switch that off. And then switch these back? Access to treatment rooms authorized. Excellent. I don't know why that one is supposed to be flipped on and the others aren't, but I'll take it. Got another one of these things. I think there's a problem with the dessert. My portion today wasn't as big as usual. Okay. Yeah, it's just auto. Let's see what the computer does. Oh yeah, it knows what to do. Better level 14 achieved. Now, I could flip this switch, but do I want to? I probably have to. I'll just do it. Preemptively. Wait a minute, I saw the boxes up there change. They're moving. Okay, flipping the switch down moved the boxes down. Or was it up? Is it even moving? The switch doesn't even seem to be physically moving. Hmm. strange. Oh god, and while I'm messing with them, I'm gonna have to constantly fight these freaking enemies. Computer, away! Not bad. It used too many special attacks, though. I'd like it to just use competencies. I have so many competency points, it doesn't even matter. Like, there's always a save point before a boss, so there's really no reason to even worry about saving them for a boss. See if that worked. That did not work. Oh my god. I can't even remember what this thing was set to. Because whatever this lever is supposed to be set to, it's probably the opposite of what it was set to before the box was covering it. Oh wait, it did. Holy shit, I think that worked. I don't even know what I did. I don't even know. Did I talk to you yet? It's such a pleasure to work every day. Entrance reserved to factory employees only. Security test. Please enter the pass name. What? Oh, it's got a picture of those things that I just fought. It wants to know their name, and that's the security test? Why would that be the security test? I don't remember the name, though. It's Abe. Code incorrect. Director's note. Be careful about typos. Okay, come on and fight me. There you go. Let's get your name. Von Gacy. Okay. I'm assuming capitalization matters. God, this is gonna take like a full minute just to type it out, just because I can't type. Like, you can't use. Yeah. You can't type it in any way. You have to manually search for it. So, Vaughn. Gotta go down to space? What the fuck? You can enter in these symbols? Oh, that's not space, that's special. Wait, how do you enter in a space? Oh, any one of these is a space? Okay. Why? For some reason, there's weird gaps in the text, as you can see up there, but I don't think that matters. Code correct. Entrance authorized. No. No. Oh god, it's gonna happen again. The sugar. Don't touch the sugar. Shove off, Spectres. Get out! You want to eat our sugar, too. No, I don't! Jeez, what the fuck are they turning into? Jesus! They looked kinda normal before, and now they don't. Calvary Burnt. Employee of Vesper on sugar deprivation. Light weakness against smoke. Okay, so I guess they're all sugar deprived because of their recent complaints about the desserts not being as big as usual. No, no, we must protect the sugar.
Meow.
It smells awfully good around here. Without doubt, that is due to these piles of immaculate white and granular powder. It seems to be sugar. I think it is sugar. Seems so. Ah, well, this is quite surprising. I didn't expect to find such an ingredient at this in this place. Maybe we'll find the answers to that in Area 3. Logic obliges us to go on with the third after the second one after all. Remember, we're in a video game. We've got to do things the constructive way. Well, go on. I'll meet you again when you're there. Hurry up.
Meow.
By the way, I suggest you be careful on your way back. The employees seem to be feeling a bit under the weather. They even appear to be in a bloody bad temper. Okay.
Meow.
See you later. What the hell? What's that flashing red? Am I being hurt by walking? 1185. No, what the hell? That's really disturbing. I'm not being hurt. Is this supposed to be like an alarm going off, but for some reason it only goes off when you're walking? Just piles of sugar. A fortune ticket has been found. Tell me, what can you see? Oh, I can't even look out the windows. Damn. Oh god. Oh god. Get away from me. Get away from me. Get away from me. Oh shit. Can't go through the door. Can't go through the door. Why can't I go through the door? Or just fight me. The phantoms are nice. They didn't attack the sugar. You're lying. You're lying. Oh. I guess they're ganging up with the phantoms. Why are you lying? This block prevents me from entering the adjoining room. Oh, that's a block. Do I have to mess with the levers again? That prevents me from going back. Didn't do anything to the blocks down here. Maybe I just need to defeat them all. Maybe that's it. Let's try it. The dessert is in danger. Red alert, this is important. I don't want to start anew. Red alert because the dessert is in danger. Holy shit, I just realized the Omega is almost dead. How did my Omega get to one hit point out of 1,353? I never even noticed that. Damn. It's only time. What? Hold on. I need to heal my Omega. One hit point. I can't believe that. I should use my luck tickets. There's too much white in my head. Oh, the Omega's poisoned. Is that why it keeps taking so much damage? Hold on. I'll leave it. Yeah, it's taking tons of poison damage. So much of it spilled. So much. No, block is still there. So do I need to put it back the way it was? Flip all the switches? Oh, yeah, that worked. Oh, good. Okay. Apparently the entire place is on red alert, even outside. Let's save it. The shopkeepers are gone. Let's get to zone 3.